Students, welcome to Esmenian Art Gallery. Today, we will learn practically about hexagon design. Suggested media, oil pastels, wax crayons, color pencils, and sketch pens. We will see some instructions related to design. First, to use geometrical instruments to make outer shape of hexagon. Second, draw the hexagon at the center of the paper. Third, compose some decorative, geometric and abstract shapes to create a beautiful design. Fourth, compose the design by the overlapping method. Fifth, use multicolor scheme. Sixth, be careful not to repeat the same color in the adjoining shapes. And seventh, neatness and accuracy in coloring is important. First, we will see how to construct the hexagon. Take a 10 cm radius and draw one circle middle of the page. With the same radius, divide the circle in 6 equal parts with the points. Join these 6 points into 6 equal parts in their origin. You will get your regular hexagon. After the construction of hexagon, students, now it's time to create your own design. For that, use some different types of lines: natural, geometric, ornamental, or abstract shapes. Motifs of design have to be overlapped over one another. For the same, only the outlines of these forms are enough. After the final sketch of hexagon design, students, ready for the coloring. Before coloring the design, it is important to think about your color medium and color scheme. Today, we are using your oil pastels and multicolors color scheme. Instead of applying a color only in one area, it is important to repeat that color equally on the entire design. It is easy to cover your coloring part. Keep all the given instructions in your mind and do the practice. Thank you.